Welcome back to my grammar class. In this class, we are going to learn about capital letters. Okay. Now tell me, how many letters are there in English? Yes, there are 26 alphabets, right? Okay. See here, A, B, C, D, E. Okay. These are all English alphabets, right? But I have written in small letter. A, B, C, D, E. Now I am going to write in a cap letter. See here, listen carefully. A, B, C, D, E. Okay, you have studied this in your LKG and UKG, right? So you know to write small letter and capital letter in all the English alphabets, right? A, B, C, D, E. These are in capital letters. Small letter and this is capital letter. And now we are going to learn about where to use this capital letter. Okay, uses of capital letter. Okay, clear with that? Ingala namma vandu capital letter use pannalam appadi neenga padikka poringa. Shall we start? See here, first point. The first word of a sentence always begins with a capital letter. The first word. First word na mudhal ezhuthu of a sentence. Or sentence la irukka mudhal ezhuthu. Always, always and no, yappavume, okay, yappavume begins with a capital letter. You know this is capital letter, right? So, see here, the meaning in that, the sentence will be the first word or the first letter. Okay, first word or the first letter, yappavume it will start out. Yes, capital letter will start out. For example, see here. What is your name? அப்படி சொல்லும்போது see here. This is a interrogative sentence. But which is the first word here? Yes. What is the first word? And see here. What always begins with a capital letter. Clear with that? For example, my name is. Okay, you find it out. This is the first word. Now tell me, which is the first letter here? Yes, my M here is the first letter, right? So you have to begin this first letter with a capital letter. So see here, M is a capital, and I have begin M with a capital letter. So clear with that? First point have you clear? See here, the first word of a sentence always begins with a capital letter. And the second point, the first letter of an exam list always begins with a capital letter. The first letter of an exam names always begins with a capital letter. Okay, students, have you remember what is an exact name? Yes, you have studied before, right? Yes, in the naming words you studied what is naming words and what is an exact names and what is that? Yes, common names. Okay, so that it's not only what is an exact names. Yes, exact names are names which gives a particular name of the person, place, animals or things. Particular or persons irukka name or places or animals irukka or things irukka names ellame irukla varum. Yes, it comes under the exact names. Exact name is also known as, yes, proper names. So have you clear with that? Shall say one two of the examples. Yes, see here, Ram, name of the person. Name of the place, yes, Sinji. Name of the place, right? Name of the animal, lion, elephant. So these are all exact names. Okay, these are all exact names. And exact name always name is unna yappavume idu start avum capital letter la start avum. See here, R, G, L, these are all capital letters, right? Okay, have you understood these two points? And we have to use capital letters with day, See here, days of the week. Yes, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. These are all days of the week, right? So you have to begin all the days of the week with capital letter. So see here, Sun, Day, Mon, Day, Tuesday. Okay, clear with that. These are all days of the week. So see here, Sunday. Yes, M, T. These are all. You should begin all these words with a capital letter. Clear with that. And then months. How many months are there? Yes, there are 12 months. What are they? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Okay, these are 12 months, right? I will remember or not. See here. So January, March, December. See here, these are the names of the month. January, J. March, M. December, B. These are all first letter of these words. So you have to begin all these first letter with a capital letter. Clear with that? And then place. Yes, name of the place. New Delhi, Chennai, Hyderabad. And then Visakhapatnam. These are all comes under the place, right? Senji, Chennai, Mysore, Pune. So all these places you have to begin with the capital letter. Clear with that? Okay. And then languages. What is mean by languages, ma? Yes, Mudi. Nama base from Mudi na language nu solluvanga. Okay, in Tamil Nadu we speak Tamil, right? In Karnataka they speak Kannada. In Telangana they speak Andhra. In they speak Telugu. And then in North states most of them speak Hindi. Okay, clear with that. So Punjabi and then Tamil, these are our languages. So see here, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Hindi. See here, these are all languages, but you have to start all these words with a capital letter. Okay, clear with that? And then you can also use capital letter with your festivals. What is festivals, ma? Pandigaigal solluvala, Deepavali, Eid, Muharram, and then Christmas. These are all, yes, festivals. See here. Diwali, Eid and Christmas. These are all festivals. And all these names should begin with a capital letter. D, E, C. Okay, clear with that? Okay, students, have you understood the use of capital letter? See here, we use. Now I am going to repeat it again. The first word of a sentence always begins with a capital letter. And then the first letter of the exact names. What is exact names? I told you before, yes. Exact names are the names of the particular person, place, animals or things. Okay, and always begins with a capital letter. And then we have to start the capital letter with the days, month, place, languages, festivals. Okay, clear with that? Okay, students, see you in the next video. Thank you.